please subscribe my channel Health and Fitness. 4 proven home remedies for thicker hair. Hair loss is a common problem nowadays. As hair is regarded as an asset that enhances one's physical appearance, balding or thinning hair is a problem that many want to correct as soon as possible. Some of the common factors contributing to thinning hair are excessive physical or emotional stress, hormonal imbalances, nutritional deficiencies, pollution, allergies, use of wrong hair care products, poor hair care routine, and heredity. If you have thinning hair, there is no need to spend money on expensive treatments and products. There are many national remedies to help you get thicker and voluminous hair. Here are 4 excellent home remedies to thicken your hair naturally. 1. Eggs. Regular protein treatment is essential to enjoy stronger and thicker hair. For a protein hair treatment, the best ingredient is eggs. Take 1 or 2 eggs, depending on the length of your hair, and beat it properly. Apply the egg on wet hair and allow it to sit for about 30 minutes. Wash your hair with lukewarm water and shampoo. You can use this protein treatment once or twice a week. Another option is to mix together 1 egg yolk, 1 tablespoon of a hair oil of your choice and 2 tablespoons of water. Use this mixture to massage your scalp thoroughly. Follow this remedy once a week to enjoy thicker hair. 2. Olive oil. Olive oil will also help to thicken your hair. Massage your hair and scalp with warm olive oil and leave it on for at least 30 to 45 minutes. Rinse it out thoroughly and wash your hair using a mild shampoo. You can also leave the oil on your hair overnight and then shampoo your hair the next morning. Another option is to mix olive oil with some honey and apply the mixture on your hair. Leave it on for at least 30 minutes and then wash your hair. Use either or these remedies once or twice a week. 3. Avocado. Avocado can also be used to get thicker hair as it moisturizes and thickens the hair. Vitamin E present in the fruit contributes to the overall hair health. Make a mixture of 1 mashed avocado, 1 mashed banana and 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Massage it on your scalp and leave the mixture on your hair for about 30 minutes so that the nutrients are absorbed by the scalp. Finally, rinse it out and shampoo your hair. You can also make a hydrating hair mask by mixing 2 tablespoons of wheat germ oil with 1/2 of a ripe mashed avocado. Apply this hair mask on freshly shampooed hair and allow it to sit for at least 20 minutes. Rinse your hair thoroughly and then shampoo your hair. Use either of these avocado hair masks once a week. 4. Castor oil. Massaging your scalp regularly with cold-pressed castor oil is one of the easiest ways to get thicker hair naturally. Due to its high viscosity, it coats the hair thoroughly and protects against hair fall. This oil has high amounts of vitamin E and fatty acids that promote hair growth. Heat a mixture of equal parts of castor oil and coconut oil. Simply using castor oil will also work, but it tends to be too thick. Apply it on your head and scalp and massage in circular motions. Comb your hair to distribute the oil and remove dangles. Cover your hair with a towel moistened with warm water. Leave it on for at least 1 hour and then shampoo your hair as usual. Do this once a week to enjoy lustrous and thick hair.